Skull of Monroe, Skull of Latin. Snare in the keyword, I guess. Skull of Monroe, Skull of Latin.